Once we get past the steps that come down from the sidewalk, that runs parallel to the beach, once we get north of those steps, the beach shrinks down to approaching that area. And I'm pretty sure that it's just sand has been washed away and eroded out of this area. The base of these rocks that run along the sidewalk, there's just more stuff exposed here at the bottom of those. All this stuff, some of it may have been washed up by the tide, but at any rate, the sand level was much higher before that storm. not exactly swimming weather here, but the water is not bad. The water temperature just doesn't feel very cold. It's not it's probably not much lower than the air temperature today. Hi. There definitely are a lot more exposed rocks down in this section of the beach, and these things are big. I'm sure they've been here a long time. Which also just sort of reinforces that idea that the sand level is lower. The stuff is covered by sand. See, we're below those steps significantly, our level here.